Welcome back to another Silent Hill 2 video. So this is episode 4 in the series, I'm pretty sure. So we are continuing where we left off last episode, which is the spooky alternate reality of the hospital. We have one more lock on the box. And I have a feeling... we have to go downstairs. Just maybe. Not 100% sure. But we are definitely gonna figure out where we need to go. Maybe down here, because all here is like... Yeah, it's like distorted. Usually if there's enemies in an area, there's usually the correct way to go. Pick up the ammo. So far in this game, I have zero clue on what's actually like the lore. All I know is James is looking for his dead wife, who somehow gave him a letter. We've met Maria, who apparently looks and sounds like Mary, which is James's late wife. We met Eddie, who kind of looks and resembles Queso. We've met a child, who next time I see is getting a fucking shotgun shoved down her throat and getting her intestines riddled with slugs. And not the good type of slugs. Okay, so yeah, shortcut. But other than that, I have no idea. Like, I'm assuming Silent Hill distorts reality around you. Or, like, changes reality. That's just what I'm getting so far. Okay, so I'm guessing that has some significance, the clock. Am I gonna have to find clock hands again? Was just here. So I'm so lost all the time in this game. Okay. I need to break this wall. There we go. Can I not pick up the book? I'd like to read the book, please. Watch it go dark. What if I don't want it to go dark? Six? Here we go. 1 year, they've been watching me. So many pills they fed me. When a loud hour comes, I tremble every time the light falls. Okay. Sync. Clock light. Okay, so that's 6. One, two. Two? Yeah. 6, 2. That one there, I don't understand. The clock is the only one I don't understand. What was that? Can I investigate this again? One year they've been watching me, so many pills they fed me. When a loud hour comes, I tremble every time the light falls. So it's 1:06-something-2. But I don't get the clock. I don't get it. I mean, I've got 3. Bitch, get off me! Oh my god, Jesus Christ. Oh my god, I don't like this. I don't like this. James, run away. Fucking run. Okay. Is it 2? What does this say again? That's not it. When a loud hour comes, I tremble every time the light falls. Okay. So the light is the one, watch it go dark. That's 2. I'm guessing it's 2. It goes off 2. Okay, I want to get back and test it. We have a code. It's probably not the correct code, but we have a code. First one is 1. Then sync is 6. I want to say 2-2. Yeah. Okay, we have... Yeah, we did it. What is it, James? What is it? It's nothing! All that work for nothing! Wow, fucking hell. Imagine you actually open the box up and it's just a letter saying, fuck you. Or your shit. Or your trash. Okay. Painting with something in its mouth. Boy. What's that in its mouth? Does that say -1? Yeah. Oh! Wait, where the fuck's the elevator? Down here. We can go to the basement.
Welcome to another exciting edition of Trick or Treat.
Trick or Treat? Okay.
Or, if you fail to answer correctly and receive
the punishment isn't death, is it?
It's all in the hands of our lucky contestant.
They say James.
James Sunderland. James, are you ready to play trick or treat? Excellent. Here's your first question. In the early 1800s, a terrible disease spread across Silent Hill, resulting in the death of many of its inhabitants. Their bodies thrown into the lake to sleep forever in their watery grave. How many souls were lost during the plague? 1, 42, 2, 67, 3, 85. Know the answer? Well, you better hold on to it. You never know when it might come in handy. Now, on to the second question. Follow Sanders Street heading east and further on to the outskirts of town. One, and only one road will take you towards the lumberyard and the cemetery. What is the name of that road? One, Bachman Road.
I can cheat, can't I?
Two, Munson Street. Three, Wiltsey Road.
I can cheat, can't I? Pretty sure I can cheat. Yeah.
Third and final question. Silent Hill witnessed a gruesome murder a few years back.
Okay.
Brother and sister were playing in the road when they were attacked and chopped into pieces with an axe.
Yeah, I saw that in one of the newspapers.
Bones, splattered blood. What a terrible
tragedy. Well, someone was telling me about that in the game. Julia?
Have you got it all figured out? If so, fantastic. The time will soon come to collect your prizes. But be careful. If you're wrong, well, looks like that's all the time we have for today, folks. Thanks for tuning in. See you somewhere, sometime, in sickness or in health.
Okay.
Bye.
Drops the elevator on me. And how am I meant to know most of that? I only know one of them, because I can cheat on one of them. Don't tell me the game's going to punish you if you weren't paying attention. Surely not. Come out with your hands up! Make me. Ow. Ah. Now, can I... Instead of attacking the body, can I please... Oh, you're hitting everything but the one I need. Thank you. Thank you, James. Thank you. Thank you for being fucking useless! I'm joking. Old kitchen disposal room. That's the elevator. There's only one other place you can go now. In here. Silly bitch. Thinking I can't see it. You think you're funny, yeah? Think you're funny? God, why is the radio going crazy? That's not fair, he's in the fucking, he's like, in the cabinet. I don't understand how that reaches me. Zero clue in how that reached me half the time. I would like some more pills to pop. That does not sound good. sounds like I'm a drug addict. Which I'm not. Yet. I need to go up and over. There's nothing in here. The atmosphere is very good in this game.
James.
Maria?
Maria, I thought... Sorry. Anyway, I'm glad you're alive.
Anyway? What do you mean, anyway? I was almost killed back there. I have never been so scared in my whole life. All you care about is that dead wife of yours. You couldn't care less about me, could you?
No, I just...
Come and stay with me. Don't leave me alone. supposed to take care of me. So what about Laura? You found her?
Yeah, but she ran away.
What? Well, we have to find her.
Yeah, you really seem to care about that girl. Do you know her?
I've never met her before. I just feel sorry for her. She's all alone, and I don't know, for some reason I feel like it's up to me to protect her.
What? It was like everything's weird.
Come on.
Yeah, everything seems. Yeah, these. Okay, it's getting. The story is getting really interesting because. It seems like everyone knows each other, but, like, they can't figure out why. And, like, they don't have all their memories. They just know their names. I'm still with the running theory that everyone here is dead. Or maybe Silent Hill is like it's just messing with us, like messing with our memories, like Alan Wake did. Obviously, Silent Hill did it first, but this is not rain, it's definitely blood. Okay, we're in the pool area now. Whoa, okay, you... Don't go down there. Don't go diving into the water, Maria, because that's death. That is a bottomless pit of nothingness. Wait, what's around the corner? Nothing. Okay. What? Wait, we're back here.
Is that what I think it is?
Yeah, but we're not opening it. Should I? Fuck it. Come on, put your back into it, James. You gotta put some swaz on it, Grummet.
Yeah.
Can't open it, we need a crowbar.
Give me a hand.
Me? You're supposed to be the big man around here. How's a little girl like me supposed to help? Fine.
If we somehow do it now. Empty?
Not very cute, is it? Here, why don't you take it?
Thanks.
I have two rings now. Got a lead ring and a copper ring.
So, glad you know.
This way, I guess. I don't. How do you know where they go, James? I don't even know where they go. Zero clue. Enlighten me, James. Where do we need to go? Nothing. Oh. The game seems to be pushing me in this direction. Never mind. Wait a minute. This is a safe spot. Down here? Elevator's down here. Maria, don't enter the wrong code. What if I need a... Tell me it's like a one-time thing. But how does James know where the rings have to go? You see, decorative box. I don't even know where I'm meant to be going. Third floor, maybe? But I don't think we do. That is a box.
James?
What's wrong?
Let's just get out of here, okay?
Ah, there we go. Yeah, she's dead. We're dead. GG's. We're done for. Continue. It is done. Sick no more. Marie's right. I don't feel safe about this. I'm gonna overwrite everything. Something does, yeah, does, something doesn't feel right, it's just... Yeah, nah. Pyramid Head's gonna be, like, fucking coming up, isn't he? He was on the roof in the real world. So he's gonna be down here somewhere, I guarantee it. We see him at the end of each area. We saw him at the end of the wood apartment. We fought him in the blue creek. Yeah. Why? Is he chasing me? Oh my god, he's chasing me! Oh my god. Why am I tempting fate like that by looking behind me? Oh my god! He's right behind me, isn't he? Oh no, oh no.
Come on, hurry!
Oh, she's cooked. James, you got her killed. James, you got her killed. That was all James's fault. He ran off. He ran ahead. Oh, he fucked up. Oh, James, I blame you. I blame you, James. That was kind of... That's... Damn. We just suffered the last death of the game. We're alone again. Fucking music is... Wait, can I... I'm not sure how loud the music is. Do I... Music is amazing in this game. So atmospheric. Are we out of the crazy dimension? No, we're not. We're still in it. We're still in it. That's the way out. R.I.P. Maria. She was the real MVP. Well, it's normal out there again. Possible entrance key. Here we go. She's the one that got Maria killed. Actually, James, I take it back. I forgot Laurie was here until then. I was in the moment of shock and grief. I don't blame you anymore. I blame the little girl. She's the one that got Maria killed. Oh. Fuck this place. Fuck this and everything it stands for. sit your ass down if you don't want to get shot. Kill every bug. Bugs are annoying little shits. Yeah, this, even this place, even the fucking town's different now. I don't like how fucking... I don't like this anymore. Oh, I didn't get hit once. Get your head bashed in by my pipe. I piped the nurse. This way, I guess. Oh my god, Jesus Christ. Oh, I just went dookie. Yeah, no, there you go. He's trying to make out with me. Take a hit. I think the next place I'm going to is, the theater. I think I'm going back to the theater. I have an inkling that's where we're going. Fucking two of them in there. Oh my god. Maybe there's bugs everywhere because James, like, hates bugs. The atmosphere is so fucked in this game. It looks very cool though, it's spooky, I love it. Me and James and me, on an adventure. As happy as we can be. The nurses are so annoying. They're so tanky. see you under there. Thinking I can't see underneath the table. What did you take me for? A fool? Always got to make sure they're down, so always hit them again. Nope. Not ready to go out yet. Okay, that scared me. I thought that mannequin was going to fucking like, attack me. Save. Time to save the game.
Laura, stop! It's dangerous!
Oh, stop backing up! Oh, that's why you're backing up. You get shot dead, bitch. Ow. I was completely, I was 100%. Are we heading back to the theater? No. We could be heading to the diner. About the blicky. I don't like how many of them there are. Oh, where did it go? Oh, it's a bug. Never mind. You ran into it! Wait, did I just see underpants? Wait, did I just see laced undies? I can fix her. Oh, it's just one of these things. Ow. I don't think there's anything in there. Oh yeah, so yeah, well, I was right. Diner. I think that's the one place we haven't been to yet. I want to say overworld. I'm I'm gonna die. Nah, I'm good. They edge me with those things. Like, I'm thinking there's going back something in them, but there's rarely anything in those things. I'm being edged. And I don't like it. I want the edging strip to stop. Lucky shot. I can fix it. Like, well, that's what I mean. Like, if I turn off, you can see her shadow reflected on the fence. There's a little bit of a moan at the end. Ah, fucking... barely see anything in front of me. Okay, now it looks like I could be heading back to the apartments, which makes zero sense. Check everything. Health and ammo around could be around any corner. I see a little yellow box up here. It's so dark that you can actually see it. No, there's nothing in the car. Okay, that's a dead end. Good old hepatitis. A through Z. I don't think you can break it. I don't know. Let's keep chasing. This isn't right. I'm a 30-year-old man chasing a 12-year-old girl. I don't like this at all. This is fucked. Oh my god, I thought my flashlight was off, but it's on. It's just so dark. I'm having the blicky out. Okay, we're on the completely different side now. Actually, no, we're back here. Okay.
Laura?
Where did she go?
We're back in, like, the first area of the game. I'm just hoping it's not as big as, like, the beginning of the game, where you have to go around everything. Oh my god, where? My heart is racing right now, because I don't know what could happen. Okay, I can go into there. I hate tight places with these things. Letter and wrench from there. Okay. And that's how you probably have to utilize the gun. A few shots on them, then fist them. Before I continue back that way, I want to jump into here. I jump into here. Okay. Don't know what I could find, but it seems like the more I stay in this town, the more fucked up it's gonna get. Oh my god, I dodged that without looking. Okay. You see, it's hard to mean. They jump and you have no room to fucking, like, get away from it. Didn't know what the point of coming down here was. Oh, okay, it's a shortcut. Open these lockers? Open that, oh sweet. That opened back out here. That's the... This is the other side that I needed to get to. This is the jukebox area. Don't want to go out that door just yet. Safe. Do it safe. Okay. So I want to go back outside the way I just came in. First, I want to check out. Wait. If you really want to see Mary, you should just die. But you might be heading to a different place than Mary, James. Damn. There was a hole here. And now it's gone. Yeah, I want to check over this over here. Yep, look at this. Definitely things in there. Okay. Just trying to get my bearings of everything. Oh my god. Even though there's nothing in there. I dodged that. See, that's what I don't understand. I don't understand why they gave these nurses so much health. Okay, yeah, shoot your gun just like that, James. Just like that. Shoot him out of titties. Okay. It's down here. Where even is this going? Oh my god. Oh wait, I know where this leads to me too, yeah. Okay, so there's different ways to go about getting that. Why would they do that though? Because people with my brain were like, people who with my type of mindset would just fucking want to check out both paths, even though they both lead the same way. I'm going to quickly save again. Continue. Oh, they pranked me with the fucking ammo. That's where I need to go. Oh, this is a giant pit hole. Okay, let's go get what we need. Oh my god. Okay, thank god I didn't walk into that. Okay, then it took like 2 to 3 hits. See, I dodged that, but you can't escape what she does to you after that. Yeah, sounds like a phone is ringing. Okay, this isn't fair. But somehow I did it. Somehow I'm just a fucking master. Guarantee that's where we have to go, is that phone. Yeah, that phone is definitely ringing. Nothing.
Anyone there?
It's a trick, James. Or perhaps you are a fool. The truth usually betrays people. You should know the key is in the park, at the feet of the praying woman. The wrench will open the gate. The key will let loose the abyss. Got the wrench. Now, oh, I have to go to the park now. Okay. Useful in there? No. What if I go in the Big J's? Took a quick stop at Big J's, eh? That's locked. Wait. There we go. Nothing like buying I held my breath for a second. I had hiccups. Aspirin from a vending machine. That's the word I was looking for. Seems like the game's slowing down a bit. They're not giving you much enemies to fight, which I'm okay for. Just this atmosphere alone can satisfy my urge. James is fucking brave. Like, I don't care if people say James is a coward or whatever. He's brave. The fact that he's doing this all alone in a place like this takes balls, man. You wouldn't catch me dead doing this. Shotgun ammo do I have? Damn, I'm packing. The door that wakes in darkness, opening into nightmares. Bet. I'm gonna save. There we go. I was trying to walk through the wrong thing. Oh. what way? Oh, there's only one way. Never mind. Is that Coom? Run. Just, oh fuck it, licked me. Just, James, just run. Don't even worry about it, just run. Fuck, with another one. Just keep running. Just keep running. Can't fight those things. Don't know why I did that. Ooh, okay, we're back in the park. I have a feeling we're going to go up and head towards the Silent Hill Historical Society building. I have a feeling I'm going to head towards there. I think that's where we're the main objective is. The game just feels like it's pushing us in that direction. I could not imagine playing this in the dark, mainly because of how dark this game is, and I don't have good lighting. Because I'm recording everything off of a fucking webcam. Or my face. You could probably barely see me if it was in the dark. I know like the first episode I was in the dark, but back in that first one, it only started getting dark towards like the halfway point. There's the latter half of the game is fucking pitch black. Okay. Oh shit, it's what's her name? I forgot about her. Angela?
Hey. Are you feeling better?
This place is different from what I remember. I guess things never really stay the same, do they?
Sadly not.
I don't think she's here anymore, James.
Who?
Her mother.
My mama? She doesn't... see me anymore.
Why would you think that? Anyway, I'm happy to see you.
Happy to see me?
Alive.
She's like, how else? He's like, how else did you take it?
I better get going.
Be safe.
Still, don't want me to go with you. Stick together, we might just make it out of here.
Out of where?
This town. Silent Hill.
No, it's fine.
She knows something. She knows something.
You didn't happen to see a little girl around here, did you?
A little girl?
Yeah, I... Angela? Are you alright? Angela?
No. Please. You shouldn't be here.
What's going on?
Angela, it's okay.
No, don't touch me!
Well, chill. Fucking, okay, now she's getting bad. She knows something. She knows something and isn't telling me. What if she's been here the longest? The story in this game is so cool. Interesting. I think this is a society building. Yeah, I was right. It's the only building in the game that we physically could not go into when we met up with Maria the first time. Physically could have not, we couldn't go there. But now we can. So anyway, I think Angela somewhat confirmed my theory that we're dead. Again, I don't want to believe, if it would be such a cool concept that Silent Hill, you go to, is a place people go to, like, find their way to the afterlife. It's such a good... Oh, we're back in the real world now. I just realized that. The map's changed. But like we're saying, would be such a cool concept. But yet, I don't want to believe it, because... Silent Hill's a real town. Like I said, I know pretty much, you can practically call the bare minimum I know about Silent Hill's lore, like zilch. Like, I probably don't even know half of the fucking shit that's going on. All I know is that Silent Hill is a place, you go there, and like, I'm guessing time and space around you work differently. Kind of like the Dark Place in Alan Wake. And... like I said, time and space is warped, and your memories are getting altered. Because the only people that were in this town so far was James, Maria, who's now dead, Eddie, Laura, and Angela. They're the only humans, actual humans, we have seen. Everything else has been monsters. But that's also why I want to believe that this isn't a real town, because there's barely anyone here, and the people we have seen, everything's acting off, everyone's acting weird. I hope we find out soon why. So I'm pretty sure we're entering the next, like, big area of the game. Wait. The new clock. And what if these strange photos I'm finding are like James's memories? And like, if you find, maybe finding all the photos had like an ending that you can get, or if you find all the strange photos, he remembers everything? A Lady of Light. Misty Day remains the judgment. Oh, it's Pyramid Head. That's cool. Okay, if that's a fucking, what I think it is, if that's a mineshaft, we are fucked. What the hell was that? Keanu Reeves? Probably don't need to interact with everything, I just want to see. Okay, there's only one way, and that's down. Yeah, I don't like, this is death. Oh my god, we're still going down. How deep are we going? Oh my god, what is happening? Oh my god, what is happening? At least James is getting in his cardio. What if it's something I have to look back and it's fucking... No. How deep underground are we going? Oh my god, finally. Reach the end of the long staircase. Wow, okay. Almost like it's a prison. Spread them legs for me, baby. Let me in. Oh no. I don't like this. Is that the Ku Klux Klan? James, you don't have to. James, but I get a hat, but. I'm giving him a send off. We're alive. We might have a broken ankle or two. Okay, there's two different ways. That's empty, so it's all good. I got the right one the first time. My first ascendant is up, dude. I like how unprofessional this is. I just have my notifications on, and as I'm recording, things just update. I don't care. Something's around the corner. not going to explode on me? Okay. Back you can go through, that you cannot. Oh! Cockroach infested. The passcode would have to be in here, right? No. Maybe? No, it doesn't look like it. What haven't we tried? Oh my god! There we go. All it took was me doing every fucking combination imaginable. I have to jump down again. You're gonna have to do it, James. I wish you luck. Hopefully Spider-Man catches you, unlike Gwen Stacy. And it looks like you somehow survived without being caught. I like how James isn't questioning any of this. If this was me, I'd be questioning everything. But he's not. Who is this? He looks dead.
Ain't no big deal.
Eddie?
Just put the gun to their head.
Eddie?
Oh. Hi, James.
What happened here? Who was that?
I don't know. Came at me.
Okay. So he attacked you. Shot.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right. He made me do it.
Okay, calm down. Any idea why he would do that?
I don't know. Came out of nowhere. Tried sneaking up on me in the dark. I heard footsteps, so I turned back and he was right there.
And you could tell he wanted to hurt you.
Yeah, I mean, the way he looked at me, I just...
Yo, Eddie, nah, this ain't acting, nah.
He looked at you. You said he came at you.
Yeah, I mean, I could see it in his eyes.
Oh my god, Dutch Van Dylan reference.
His eyes.
He kept looking at me, making fun of me. I told him not to, but he didn't listen.
Eddie, you can't just kill someone because of the way they looked at you.
Yo, put down the gun.
You should see your face, James. I was just joking. I got it dead when I got here. I got you, didn't I? Well, anyway, I better get going.
Okay.
Wait. You're gonna go out there, Clone.
Yeah.
How did Eddie even get here? Now I'm questioning how everyone is getting around. Okay. I do not appreciate how dark this game is. I appreciate it, but yet I also don't like it. That a fucking rifle? Is that a fucking rifle? Yes, please. I want a rifle. I want to go pow, 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 pow. Maybe. Oh wait. Yo, wait. What if we get an AR? Yo, I'll be busting caps with ARs. Meh. Okay, I can go there. What's upstairs? Little chapel. Sit your ass down. That's just a little probably got like a little Bible fucking thing. What is it called? A passage from the Bible. Where did that thing even come from? A little confession booth. No, thank you. That's not fair. Where is it? Nope. Okay, I don't know what that means. Yeah, that goes to the other side. But didn't one of these have a... Here we go. Guys, I've been into all the cells now. By the looks of it, I can either go downstairs or into the yard. I'm gonna check the yard out. I don't like this one bit. Stay on the outskirts. Nah, I'm not liking this. Okay, this is the main thing we have to find the things for. Does that give you something? Something's in here with me. I'm looking at the shoddy. It's like an execution stand. I don't like how there's something in here with me. I can hear it crawling around. Oh wait, the snake door is now open. Snake door is now open, I'm guessing. Okay, but what's downstairs? What's all the way down here? Oh, it's just another door. Okay, so we have to find the snake door. Where was the snake door? The snake door was... Okay, we go through here. Yeah, then it should be down here. There we go. Yeah, okay, I was right. Where? Yeah, fuck that. I'm keeping the shotguns ready. I'm gonna fucking obliterated. Oh, fuck. Now you want it to jump down? Gave you multiple chances to come down, but you never did. Turn this back on. Maybe that's the only way I can get this open. Nope. First person this shit. Fuck me dead. What did I just do? What did I just do? What did I just do? I don't. Oh, this is so. Okay, this is where I think this is where the real fucking. Oh, I'm under the lake from the map. This is where the real horror aspect comes into it, I guess. I only have 300 bullets. Like, maybe I should start using the handgun a bit more. Ow. Look at that guy. Can't get to me. We're in lockdown. I'm just running the gauntlet. What's behind here? It's like a shortcut, okay. Oh, fuck this shit. Where? Fucking die. Meds. We've got nothing in there. Rifle. Keys for the armory. That what does that mean? What I think it means? I think it does. I think we get a rifle. First of all, I need to figure out how to get back there. Where exactly are we right now? We are... Oh, right near it. Fuck yes, we got a rifle. Oh yes, baby. How does James know how to use guns? Is he, like, ex-military, or has he been in the army or something? You'll never know. Okay, we... need to go back to the scale room. Is that this way? Indeed it is. Yeah, we need to go back to the yard. This off. Put it there. Guess the boar head. Can't even do that one. Okay. What's that? Is that an ox or boar? Ox. Does not hurt to do another save. I didn't even save. Oh, fuck yeah, this is amazing. Okay. Up we go. Oh, call me Sniper Steve! Oh, yes. Bait. Oh, I missed that one. Fuck yeah. Okay, so this isn't the way to go. Okay. No ammo or anything in here. Is that barricaded? Yeah, it's barricaded. On the way down, just hits the other side of the wall. Cell block D. Where's cell block D? Oh, it's over there. Oh wait, I know where that door is. I know where that is. There's so many needles. This is definitely a junkie's prison cell. Oh my god, I shot it as it jumped. Oh, I am amazing. Yeah, so I can't get in there. Okay, where does the staircase go? Oh, it brings me back down to block B. Oh, sweet, it's a little shortcut. Nice, okay, I appreciate that. Get the shortcut. How did that hit me? I was behind you. Thank you. shiv key. Okay. Why would I need a shiv key? Oh, this brings me back out here. Oh, wait. That room down here. Is it down here? Here we go. What's this? He's coming, I know who he is. The bars of the walls, they can't hold him. He'll get in, he'll get in. I still have time. I can make it. Almost through. But he's close. I can feel it. He's coming to finish it. Oddly weird. Oddly productive. Oh, I can't say that word. Provocative? Oh, wait. A little crawl space. They won't save you. What's that? I don't like how every time I turn something on, something just starts banging. I told you. Fucking, why did you have to hit me twice? Some of these things aren't dead. Guarantee it. It's gonna get my hopes up when they're at the highest. Then they're gonna like, oh, guess what? They're alive. Okay. Cockroaches again. Oh, I've got to fist another glory hole. But I don't wanna. Oh, GG's. Get deep in there, James. Get deep in there. Found it. Oh my god. I told you! Oh, screw this, just run. Oh, come on. Ow, ow. James, just run. Oh my god, I can't fucking see a thing. Oh my god, I can't see a thing. Oh my god, how are these things as fast as me? I don't like this. I just locked myself in here. How do I get back down? I have to go out and out. I can do that. Maximum effort. Here we go. Oh my god. I fucking called it. That they're all going to come to life. I might play Silent Hill 1 eventually. I'm not sure if I'll stream it or not, but there we go. Boar. After that's the crow. So where's the boar? Straight out. Oh my god! Oh, Jesus Christ. Calm. Peace. Tranquility. It's all I need. What I'm really excited for is, as of recording this episode, tomorrow, for me, as I'm recording it again, Dragon Ball Sparking Zero comes out. It comes out of early access, and I'm so hyped for it. I won't be doing any playthroughs. I won't be doing a playthrough of Sparking Zero on this channel, but if you go to my main channel, link will be in the description. I will be uploading videos on that one. Smaller, like, funny moments. Or, like, a smaller video. So, just in case, probably a weird time to do it since it's a fair amount into the video, but I have two channels. The Darth Shawnee Plays is my playthrough channel, so it's the channel I play all my games that I pretty much play. It's a full-on playthrough, let's play, whatever, walkthrough, whatever you want to call it. All that will be uploaded here. And same with all my streaming stuff, so I'll take stuff for my streams, trim it down, edit it to the best I can, and upload onto YouTube. Onto this channel. My main channel, it's just called Darth Shawnee. That one, it's a more like a funny moment, like highlights. But I do games that I won't, that I don't do playthroughs or record myself playing on there. So like right now I am currently recording a Mad Max video. That won't come out for a while because I'm not religiously playing it. That makes sense. Go check it out. Link will be in the description, like I said. Where until that toxins go? They should be fine now. Duck into the toilet. See if there's anything in here. Yep. What? Wait, what the fuck was that? None of those are openable, but we do have a little save. I'd accidentally just made a new save. That save is so like slow and unresponsive. Is there a way to delete? Because I have so many. I don't. There's none. Fuck. Okay. No items, great. Reap what you sow. Fucking. Can we stop with the nurses now? And why would they come on the floor? Come on. Ooh, wait, lockers. Nothing. Ammo. We have got another locker. Ammo. What if I just whip out my rifle? Oh, it's just those ones. It's all good. Oh. She got me with the second swing. Oh, she got me with the second swing. Fucking, okay. Shotgun. Oh. Ow, James. Dodge better. Bad bitch. being such a bad bitch. You need Daddy James to discipline you. Back shot. Front shot. Here we go. Now we have to go all the way back to go upstairs. Actually wasn't that far. I thought it was like easily a lot longer. I thought it was like all the way at the front of the area. Okay, I just heard a scream. Fuck that shit. Oh my god. Where did this door take me? Block C. No idea. Oh wait, it takes me to the area with the ox door. Oh my fucking god, that gave me a heart attack. Oh Jesus Christ. Came flying right at me. There we go. Pretty sure we technically only have one more door now. Yeah, we just have the crow door. I think we can get that done in this episode. Stairs are useless. You need to go down that way and take the first left. Here we go. Yeah, here we go. Now I just need to figure out this one. Lightweight. There we go. Okay, save the game. Brutal should be just... Corridor should be down here. Yeah, nah, I don't like that. I don't like this. I'm taking little tinkles of my pants every time I play this game. I'm slowly filling a bucket up full of piss every time I get jump scared. What's the point of that? Hey, yo. Oh, there's the thing. Alright, click circle. That's a ladder. God, who knows where. I don't want to go up that ladder yet. Your ass down, fool. Oh my god, there's so many of these things in this area. I think I have to go up that ladder that I found. I don't like that sound effect the moment I walked into that room. Don't think I like that. Okay, that ladder is all the way down there. Is it turn? Yeah, okay. I'm gonna go check that ladder out. Actually, no, I think that's the way out. Because the path behind us is blocked. Here we go. Hello? I'm sorry, I couldn't let them take you, and you are... They're telling Pyramid Head's out here. Okay. We are fine. Okay. Ladder time. Time to get out of here. Here we go. I wonder when we actually have to fight. Do we even kill Pyramid Head? I don't even know. I can't even turn the lights on. Okay, where exactly? Oh, wait, I'm back here. So, I just need to run straight down. Seems too easy. Oh, well. Now there's a bug in my room. Okay, now it's an actual yard. Like, it's you can actually see out here now. Guessing we have to get to the sword. You know what I might think? Maybe, if I bring all these ones over here, let's check these ones here. Okay, chuck all of them down. That one's going to go one at a time. That does that. You're going to do that. Then that goes there. That goes there. I'd say that goes there. It's here. No. What if I swap it? There we go. I had to put them all back down and rearrange it. There we go. Execution lever. Here we go. What is going on? For your grace, I do not plead for the flames I did set free. Sisters shrieked and children cried. No one made it out alive. How am I meant to know? How am I meant to know the... what to do here? Maybe it's not that. Maybe it's in here. Did not mean to do that. I waited long. I bid my time. I waited to commit my crime. The man appeared. He saw me not. A bloody end is what he got. Yeah, I'm going to start with number one. For those graves, I do not plead. No one made it out alive. You were all so kind to me, filled my heart. Watched them burn, I heard them cry, I felt soothing warmth inside, I felt so good, I cannot lie, and for my bliss they had to die. That one goes there maybe? Forgive me, child, for I... Wait, maybe that's the one, because they're talking about a child in that one. Actually, no, wait. What if it goes there? In truth, he was less than beast. And all my flesh and soul he'd feast. My will to live he tried to break. There's so much more a man can take. Ever faithful to my creed, all is right which feed my greed. Maybe this one? Also kind of me, filled my heart with joy and glee. In the end, it was for not. Why, oh why, you ask, why not? What were those reasons you might ask? The truth allowed me to unmask. I crave, I need, I take, 'tis the sense it needs to make. I don't know what I'm meant to be doing here. Once the sun has ceased its rain, I cut through the rusty chain, pushed the door and snuck within, I filled my pockets to the brim. In truth, he was less than... Nah, that makes no sense. To the brim. Maybe it's this one? That move then, is it? In truth, he was less than man. Okay, I had to quickly look up because I was so confused what I had to do, but I think I did it. I can't move anymore. Now what? Do I have to no way I have to hang myself. There's no way I have to hang myself. Never mind. He just gave it a little tug. Am I in the alternate reality of this place now? Looks like it. Oh. Fuck this. Fuck me dead. Did not sign up for that. Okay. Well, I'm actually going to end this episode of Silent Hill 2 here. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to like, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.